Hello, my name is MinivanS94, and I would like to welcome you to part 11 of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. Let's play. So, within part 10, we went through Kelp Forest, which at times was a pain, but now we're on to the Flying Dutchman. So 68, 15,000, almost 16,000 thingamabobs. I do have 12 socks. I can return those to Patrick later. So let's go in and see what the Flying Dutchman has for us.
The graveyard of ships. Somewhere among this haunted mess, a fearsome specter waits.
SpongeBob to Mission Control. The launch is a go. Kabam!
Yes. Who dares disturb the Flying Dutchman?
It's me, SpongeBob, sir.
I don't need any cookies.
But I'm not a Shell Scout.
Look, kid, I'm too disturbed to scare the bejesus out of you right now. Come back later.
What's the matter?
It's these darn robots. They've thrown me off my own ship, they have. Being thrown off your own ship is like having your pants pulled down in front of casual acquaintances. It's a sad, sad thing. Now those robots have got their own pirate ship, and they're blasting away at each other.
Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
Well, now that you mention it, get up to my ship and use the cannons to single-handedly defeat the robot ship. Any questions?
Is that adorable hat available in a size 3?
No, but if you do this, a golden spatula be your booty. Now get going.
Just met the Sponginator. I love opening presents. Too pretty. Can't take it.
Thank you.
roll, roll, roll the sponge. Just my size. Say hello to my little bubble friend. Slippery road ahead, fresh like a spring breeze. I love opening presents. Oh, sparkly! Feel like a new sponge. slippery road ahead. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Say hello to my little bubble friend. Just my size! Fresh like a spring breeze. Cha-ching! SpongeBob to Mission Control, the launch is a go! presents. Ahoy there, Mr. Squidward! Swab the poop deck!
Yes, hilarious. Don't you have a platinum whisk to get?
That's golden spatula.
Whatever. There's one up there.
Feel like a new sponge. Ooh, do I really have to carry Patrick's socks? Up a big can of whoop. Buzz off, you little piss. Someone better make good use of all these. Nothing like a bit of roping to get the heart pumping. A prize in every one. Thank you. slippery road ahead. Just met the Sponginator. Like a spring breeze.
Thank you.
I love opening presents. It shines. Pow!
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! Swab the poop deck!
Aye. Oh, I already did that joke with Squidward, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, well, it's a good one though, eh?
Oh, sure is!
Here's what you need to do. Destroy all the power generators on the robot ship. Once the power is off, you'll be able to shoot the Dutchman's cannons to destroy the robot ship.
Cannon do, Mr. Krabs! SpongeBob to Mission Control, the launch is a go.
Thank you.
just met the Sponginator.
Bolorama! Wasting good vittles. The shinier the better. Gotcha! I'm ready. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Messing with Texas. To my little bubble friend. I hate wasting good vittles. Thank you. ship back and defeated the robots.
That you did! But now that I look at it, I think I'll keep this golden spatula. It's so nice and shiny. It reminds me of my first buried treasure.
But what about our deal?
Ah, never make a deal with a ghost. Deals don't mean anything to me. Except for that great deal I got on a butter churn back in 1873. What a prize, I tell you, nothing beats creamy hand-churned butter.
Wait just a cotton-picking minute, Butter Boy. We did all that stuff, and you're backing out like a sea weasel.
Sea weasel? Aw, them's fighting words. If you want this gold thingy so bad, come and get it.
You're on. SpongeBob's underwear. Okay, that's better.
All right. Well, that was the fight within the Flying Dutchman's graveyard. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, I would appreciate it. Like, subscribe for more. What I'm thinking is actually going to be the last SpongeBob SquarePants video, because I think my last place I gotta go is inside the chum bucket. So, well, basically, again, this is gonna do it for this video. Again, like I said, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe for more. But if this is your first SpongeBob video, definitely take a look at all the others that I've posted in the playlist. But until my next video, I'll catch you guys next time.